What's good, guys? Welcome back to another Veeky vlog. Oh, you can tell from my voice that I'm not 100%. I'm still on the comeback down to earth from Prague. And I tell you what, I was looking back at this last month, and this last month's been awesome. We had the Centre Parks and then the Prague trip. But in terms of fitness and fitness content, it's probably been my most slacking month yet, which is not something I'm proud of. So, first of the month was yesterday. It's time to get back on it. I was going to start this weekly vlog yesterday, but I was genuinely still really not very well. So we're starting on the Tuesday, second day of the month, and we've got a perfect way to start it because the guys over at Turmeric Company, I'm gonna put their Instagram up there. They've sent me over a package, and now what it is 14 turmeric shots. Now they have three different styles. They have one traditional nature's remedy, one infused with ginger, and then one infused with coconut. Now, to be honest with you, I'm not a massive turmeric. I don't know too much about this turmeric and the turmeric company. I've been looking up and the health benefits seem really, really good. I'm actually gonna stick some of the health benefits up on screen as well. And the guys, they've been really, really nice. Would you like to try trial packs? It's 14 different shots and it looks really, really good. So that's the plan. It's the perfect way to get my fitness back on the roll, and it's going to be starting with these turmeric shots. So I'm going to review a few of the products for the guys. I'm going to take some snaps on the Instagram as well. So go and give them a little follow, see what it's about, and suppose let's do this. I'm guessing I just shot it. It came in a really cool little package, but it came while I was away in Prague, so I just made sure that my dad kept these bits, and it just says thanks for your support, enjoy the turmeric shots. So I guess I think it's going to be quite bitter, but let's try with Nature's Remedy. We've got to start the proper way. So, come with, oh, it's really full to the brim. Come with a decent date on it. It's probably got about another 2 months in it. They have to be kept refrigerated, which isn't an issue. Look how full that is. Right then. Cheers to a healthier lifestyle. Oh, that was actually really good. I'm excited to see if I get any benefits from that. Wait and see. Right, let's crack on the weekly vlog. Yeah. Thomas Jackson. She's on my mind. Some pull-ups, supersetted with T-bar rows. The reason why we load not 10s on the T-bar row, not 20s, is because where the plates are smaller, we get a longer range of motion. Someone's asked me that before, so I thought I'd drop in this video. So, as I'm showing you now, you get a bigger range of motion, so you can pull the weight in closer, fully extend it at the bottom. Much better for the bigger contraction, nice squeeze. Today we have to keep the weights light. I'm sweating already, so I'm gonna keep the weight light. Nice high volume, nice fast pace. Try and get in and out in about an hour today.
Till I was on my own. I've been drinking, but the truth won't drown. No, the truth won't drown. Bad medicine won't go down, down, down. She's on my mind. She's on my mind. She's on my mind. She's on my mind.
Good morning, squad. Good morning. We are returning back to personal training. Had the early one this morning, a couple of hours gap, so I actually just went home, did a little bit of work. But it's turmeric shot day two, and we're trying out the one that has ginger with it. So it's the same amount of turmeric, 5 grams, but it's infused with ginger. So I actually felt wicked yesterday, like especially after feeling like death the Monday. Yesterday, when I had that shot, I felt more alert, a bit more energized. It was good. To be honest, I'm not a massive ginger fan either, so this should, I don't know how this is gonna go down. That's a lot sharper than the normal one. Oh, burns the tongue a little bit, but still very, very solid. This goes 1-2 the other way though. This is number 2 so far. I've got the coconut one to try tomorrow. I'm thinking I've saved the best till last. What's good? I have not checked in a while, but I've been head down nailing this editing. Prior video is finally finished. It's just over 16 minutes. It's one of my favorite videos to ever reach the channel. No fitness content in there, cool, but it was just a hilarious video. Showed off such a great holiday that we had. So probably be the video before this, so make sure you check it out if you haven't already. I'm now about to go and play football, which I haven't played since I had my tattoo, so it's been about 3 weeks. So buzzing to play footy. Let's go there now, let's see how we get on.
Come on.
Come on. Oi. One, brother.
How bad are your Prague Blues, man?
Really bad.
The struggle is real.
Oh. Oh.
So bad. Right.
Wait, that's not volume. Where's volume? Down there.
Right, so the boys in orange are back. I haven't actually played with you yet.
Yeah, you don't
listen too much. Skills had his debut last week and we actually lost. So we were doing well off until P played.
It's all on that.
The real thing is if Sam plays, we're more than likely to win. And Sam's playing tonight because Sam is the baller. So hopefully we'll get the W. Score prediction?
5-1.
Oh no, way more than that. We're going to win 10-3.
Shit.
Let's see how we go.
Can't stop thinking, am I even on your mind? Now the nights are cold, I miss you on my shoulder, miss your hair on my cheek every night.
Oh, it is not such a nice day today. Saturday, it's horrible out there. We went from lovely weather yesterday to raining all day today. But it's podcast time. So me and Al have tried to film a podcast once a week. Today we're filming it and it's going to be a fitness podcast. It's going to be balancing lifestyle and fitness and how to get the perfect mix. So it's going to be quite an easy one to talk about. This is the shit that I like to talk about a lot. So, I mean, it probably won't be out before this video, but definitely go over and check on the Visions channel when it's out because it'll probably be quite a good one. So rules before we go to the podcast is... we have to do a Starbucks run. Al's going to get the protein shakes in, and then we're heading there. Let's crack on. She's on my mind, she's on my mind, she's on my mind, she's on my mind. All right, just quickly, before we go in and get the coffees, I wanted to talk to you about a topic. Oh, I said yesterday that I had a topic that I wanted to talk about, and that was about clickbait. I basically watched Max Tuning's video a few days ago, and he was talking about how he... and Christian and all that, they clickbait every video and they feel like they have to clickbait the videos to get the videos seen and to sort of attract a wider audience. And I wanted to get your opinion on that, because when I was processing that and I was watching it, for me, the YouTubers that I'll watch because I enjoy their content, and regardless of the title and thumbnail, I'll watch their content. And I want to know if that was the same principle for you, or do you just click on like clickbaity titles or stuff like that? I mean, from the flip perspective, I suppose to get your name out there more, if you have a clickbait title, you might get found on the page differently. It's a hard one, because especially for me, like such a small YouTuber, like I obviously want my content to get seen by loads and loads of people, but I think that by creating that sort of clickbait and thumbnails, you're just setting yourself a bad example. You're starting off on the wrong foot. I think if you can't really grow a following without just being yourself and being you and getting following that way, then you're going to really struggle once you do grab a massive following. If you're just doing it through clickbait, a lot of that's going to be negativity, and a lot of followers are going to sort of have negative comments to say, because everyone hates clickbait, everyone moans about clickbait, and like, so if say if there's something in the video that's 1 5 seconds long max percent, if there's a girl in his video for 5 seconds long, he feels like he has to put that in the title and thumbnail because it'll get more views. And that's just such a bullshit way to think. Like, I wish, like he said, it's as simple as vlog 50, weekly vlog 10, blah, 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 and people just click on watching it. And so that's what I'm trying to build my audience of. I want people to watch my content because of me and not because of the titles and thumbnails. But I thought I'd address it with you guys, see what your thoughts were. Let me know what you think. Right, let's go get coffee. Also, whose Starbucks order changes depending on weather? Like, today it's a flat white day for sure. Not a successful podcast because we didn't film one. Alex didn't charge his batteries since the last podcast with Niall, so he's on the charge now. We're going to film it tomorrow, but we just planned it out, which was fine. Now, next up, returning my night reacts. So I got these in all white with a blue back 2 weeks ago, just before Prague. So I was like, they're so comfy, they go with everything. I picked them up in black and blue. I was like, picked them up in the same size, don't need to try them on. They'll just fit fine. Turns out, hi love. Did you just hit that car?
No.
You maybe. Did.
Maybe.
It's the return of the Beth.
It's cold.
Yeah, so I picked them up in all black. They're in the cell again, but they don't fit me. So
I think one's from display because they're like slightly different colours. Or like you can see where like they've gone apart.
That it's the knit on that is more split than the knit on this.
So that one's been like tried
so
on.
So this
those.
One fits and this one doesn't. So I'm going to ask for another pair of nines, or try on a 9.5, or have to just take them back. But hopefully we can get them because they're a fire trainer.
Mm-hmm.
Right, let's do this. Shopping. Right, let's do a trainer update. They didn't have my ones in stock in my size. I tried on another pair of Reacts in a 9 again just to see if it was me being funny, and they fit fine. I tried the size up 9.5 and they were just huge. So I think it was a manufacturing problem. The fly knit was just really, really tight. So we just got a refund, which means London next week, we're doing trainer shopping.
And you said we're getting a pair for your birthday.
And Beth said she owes me a pair for my birthday as a present. We're going to London next weekend, which will probably be a whole separate vlog. We're going to meet up with Sean and Kirsty as well. And they just got engaged, which is going to be exciting. So that should be a class weekend, so I'll probably film that as a whole set of video. I know that Sean wants to be in the vlog, so that'd be class. You got yourself a coat, didn't you, Beth? And a jumper, shock horror. So we're going to see you tomorrow. We're both going to train tomorrow. We're going to do like a different style of workout. We'll do some XC training tomorrow, so I might show you a bit of that. Okay, we did not head to the gym in the end. Last day I was like, oh, yeah, we're going to hit gym. It turned out to be a really nice...
Can I just say, I wanted to get to the gym.
Yeah, I didn't. I've trained 6 days this week. It's turned out to be a really nice day, so we decided we're going to head to Bournemouth and have a look around and go to the beach and that. But first, let's start the video. Let's end the video how we started it with a turmeric shot. Beth hasn't had one yet, and I wanted to get a second perspective on the channel. So this one's infused with coconut, and I've already had it, and I really like it. It's really, really nice. Do you know what? I think the original is my favourite. And then between coconut, they taste very similar.
I'm not a huge coconut fan.
No, they have obviously the same ingredients, apart from this one's added coconut, no ginger. That one's got ginger, no coconut, and then the original has it all. For those asking, the ingredients are 5 grams of turmeric in every one, like we said. Piperine extract.
Piperine.
We were trying to work out how to say that. Piperine?
Piperine.
Ginger root, lemon, pomegranate, watermelon, and pineapple. They are the ingredients. And I'll tell you what, you can actually taste each of them, which is really nice. So no powders involved, it's all natural. Let's see it
Can
off.
I smell yours, just because it's coconutty?
Go on then. You can get a hint of that.
Oh no, I'm not sure about this.
Lovely.
thought you weren't going to see it off.
Oh my god, my mouth's watering. Oh, I haven't even finished it and I don't think I can.
What's wrong with you?
I took way bigger mouthful and left it all in my mouth.
So that is the sharpest one of the lot.
That burns.
But it's good for you, woman.
That burns your insides.
This is the first company that have sent me out something that I'm like, I generally really like the products. I think they've got massive health benefits.
I think I would have liked it, I just didn't drink it right.
No, I just think you're being a drama.
No, I like filled my mouth with it and didn't swallow it.
That's going to end the weekly vlog, guys. Hope you've enjoyed it. Shout out again to Tumic Company for sending me these shots. They're awesome and it's totally something that I'm going to start buying and taking because
I'm
I think they're
obsessed with how cute the little bottles are.
Yeah, and they're just good products. So go over to their channel, go over to their website, check it all out, see if you want to do a trial pack. You can get a trial pack for like £24. So pretty decent, good stuff. Right, let's head to Bournemouth. Let's crack on. Catch you in the next weekly vlog.